Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you a duel I did with my new and improved combo deck. This deck is comprised out of all of the best cards from all of the different decks I have made so far. And also this deck's got quite a few of the viewers' suggestions in it, which I think makes this deck even better. Right, let's go watch the duel and see what happens. And my first monster is the Mishan Time Lord. It's probably my most favorite Time Lord out of all the Time Lords. It looks the best and it probably got the best effect as well. Hello Red Eyes Dune Dragon. Goodbye Red Eyes Dune Dragon. So it looks like with an update today they added some new effects to the game. Like Lightning Storm just now added a new effect and Harpy's Favorite Duster as a very nice effect. And I see they made some changes to the game's card effects as well, to make it run a little bit faster. Another Toon Kingdom. Hey, you're stealing my monster. Ah, so many negates, so many traps. Red Eyes again. Ha 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 ha, got you. Give me something good. It's good, but I can't use it. Dimension Wall. There's quite a debate between Dimension Wall and Magic Cylinder. I personally prefer Magic Cylinder because it sends the wall attack back, whereas Dimension Wall only sends the damage you would have gotten back. Like if your monster was in defense mode, Magic Cylinder will send the whole attack back, whereas Dimension Wall, the opponent won't take any damage because you wouldn't have taken any damage. And that's why I prefer Magic Cylinder. Hey, my mission is back. Monster Reborn. Ouch. So I use Solomon Strike on my own monster, so it doesn't go back in a deck, so I can use it another round again. Right, let's send all of you back to the deck. And we've got a three of a kind. Kingdom. I hope it's the last one. I'm only getting trap cards. Where's all my monsters? See, there we got a new effect again. It looks really nice. Solomon Strike. I'm not sure yet which Solomon I prefer, but for now I'm sticking with Solomon Strike. Send you back to your deck. So I also want to say thank you for everyone who has subscribed to my channel. I can't believe we are almost at 1000 subscribers. So thank you very much for everyone who has subscribed. So does any of this matches like deja vu for me for the previous video I did? Because I also only needed one more turn to win and I didn't. But in this occasion, I managed to pull it through. Just. Right, thank you everyone for watching and have a nice day.